Jake, what have you been up to?
Sucking dick for money for fish.
Willem Dafoe guy? He's hung like Wonder Woman's lasso of truth. I always was.
I'm a bit of a cock Spider-Man. I want you to bang my wife, Peter. You know, I'm something of a cuckold myself.
Is Noah doing an impression or is he talking about himself? We'll never know.
An illusion is one of the greatest tools in anyone's tool belt.
Tool belt. Oh, whoa.
I suffer from aphasia, Spider-Man.
I know what I want to say, but I just can't get the words out. I know what I want to say, but I just can't get the words around it.
I can't wrap my lips around it.
Sometimes licking an ice cream cone's easier than talking on the telephone.
There's a heavy
thing. My uncle always told me.
You and I were not related, Spider-Man. I checked the Ancestry.com.
You went to high school with your grandmother, Spider-Man.
You were
a guy that knew your cousin's mom.
Flubberworm boobies. Wigan tree fog.
Yeah.
Ew. You are quite a sticky enemy.
Oh, I unlocked the engine for the M4. What?
What?
That what? That, no.
What?
The what?
What?
What? I feel like I'm being mocked by a German man.
What? Give it to me, baby.
There's a very real danger that if I ever get into the sex with a lady, I'm going to start quoting Rick James.
Either that or you're going to say, gonna shoot you.
No, that'll be Noah. He'll get too flustered and lapse at John Armstrong. Like, that's when his impression of John Armstrong will come back.
I can only imagine. I feel like it would be, John Armstrong's lines would be much more appropriate during gay sex because he'd be like, that's a nice blaster! Gonna shoot ya!
New player.
Can I get John Armstrong dubbing gay sex porno?
I would love
that. The one thing you don't want to say is, I'm in it for the money, kid.
John Armstrong, gay prostitute, John Armstrong. Alright, I'm distracting him.
I'm on the way, I'll come help.
Please shoot him.
I'm trying, I'm going in reverse.
Ah! I got his gunnery cannon.
Hold on, I have a shot.
I got him! Thank you. I rammed up his butthole to keep him in place.
Stinky. Uh-oh.
Boo-woo, notice his poop shoot on Tiger.
No!
Rawr.
Yes, they call me Tiger King.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm Joey Roddick.
I have a fetish for World War II German heavy tank. This is my wife, the Panther Queen. This is my son, Leopard Prince. We all fuck tanks.
The Leopard Prince. That sounds like a very like scary twink who's like hyped up on meth, slinking around in a cat suit. the Leopard Prince.
Changing his name before he thought about killing him. And he changed his name to Kenny Powers.
That would be cool.
Because he's never seen the show.
Uh-oh. It's that murder music. It's that Schindler's Hit List music.
Schindler's Playlist. This is the Spa House Vigorous Twink Suck Job music.
I'm wiggling.
Suck job.
There we go. So appropriate ambiance for new endeavor.
Spanking music?
Oh, for sure. This is definitely baby making.
This is that Poonanny pounding music. This is that push-up position music.
This is that handstand God's plan music.
Did you say handstand God's plan?
Yeah.
Cool. Cool. Cool.
That is kind of what it sounds like.
It honestly does. I won't lie to you.
Motivation.
A really aggressive blowjob.
Some people need it.
This is like 90s, like, DJ in the club on Molly, so you're like half flaccid and you can't get it up. And this is like
Molly
waiting
dick
for some sort of spiritual epiphany to help you finish.
Oh my god.
What I'm saying
sound,
is basically
you sound like you speak from experience.
I really don't.
I would call you an old soul, Noah.
Well, no, some right parts of me are old.
If I was a DJ, I'd just be screaming at people to come.
Oh, come already!
Vibrators out into the crowd.
But they vibrate in the key of the song.
I think you should eat a bowl of Reese's Pieces and like watch some tunes.
Let's watch Ghost.
And
to
then
the
get
show
back to me on that. I need hypervigilance on these upcoming weeks. Black Friday's almost here. And we gotta get the ground rolling, okay? We got people left and right that need to man their stations. When Daddy's coming in here with his credit card, we need all these plasmas off the wall. Got it? Alright. Victor, pull those pants up and tuck your shirt in or else you're fired, okay? Alright, good. And now you, I want some coffee because I'm gonna piss myself if I drink any more. And quite frankly, I need to change my pants. So lock those doors. We're gonna piss our pants together. I don't know. I was thinking of like a 90s sitcom, or not a 90s sitcom, but like a 90s holiday movie where like it starts out, it's like Black Friday, and it's about like all these workers that are like trying to prepare for Black Friday, but like kind of survive being around each other for so long.
There is this current sitcom about that. Like,
Nathan, I thought that was a bind.
I'm incredibly impressed that I didn't know to target Nathan. I'm surprised you kept that hidden this whole time.
That you worked in Target, he said.
Oh. I worked at Walmart.
Oh, I see. It overcomes me. It bypasses my sexuality. It's something. Anyway.
Anyway, the point
I'm saying is I would fuck Nathan. Anyway, no.
Monster Hunter.
But make
in
your
game,
point.
In game.
In game. It's totally in game. My girlfriend is Nathan, but only in game. He's my Roblox girlfriend.
For me, I need to have a connection with a person to have any type of drive at all.
Yeah, but I mean, you say that, but wake up in the middle of the night, 6'4" Chad, 8-pack, standing at the end of your bed. What are you gonna say then?
I'm gonna say, who the fuck is this?
You're gonna say, get out of my house, is what you're gonna say. I know, that's disturbing.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Nathan, don't talk about yourself in these scenarios.
I'm just gonna hurt myself again.
Oh my god.
Nathan is definitely the male character in that scenario, and I'm very anxious. Because if I saw that, I'd be startled for many
No, reasons. I think Nathan's different, because Nathan would be doing a Spider-Man pose, like, upside down behind, like, above their head on the bed. Like,
I'd be Splinter Cell, like, I would just wait in the hallway, Splinter Cell leg split at the top of the ceiling. Just, like, looking down.
And drop down once they pass you.
I wholly believe that. I know you're joking, but I refuse to believe that that's only a joke. That's gonna happen someday. And you're gonna get it on film for us.
This is gonna be me.
And it's gonna go on Noah's YouTube channel.
Oh,
wacky hijinks with the boys! Snooping on sexy times!
That's a good way to give hugs, neighbor.